Good morning. So when I wake up in the morning, I usually grab my phone and I check a few headlines, maybe my email, my messages, my Instagram. And then I make my bed because I feel like it's the first productive thing I do for the day, and it's like setting the tone for the rest of my day. And then I go brush my teeth and do my skincare. So now I do my morning routine for my skincare. I don't really wash my face in the morning. I just put some cold water and a toner. And I like to keep my hair off my face if possible. I always use cotton pads to dry my face, which I feel like is a little bougie, but I just get weirded out by towels. I feel like they are always collecting dust. And I put my favorite toner on. It's got a lot of minerals in it, so it's really good for your skin. I feel like the eye cream I always try to put on first so that it really has a second to seep in. I always move in circular motion with my finger towards the inside of my eye because they say that's better for your circulation. And then I just put a little bit of my serum on that I'm like loving right now, which is like a mix between a hyaluronic acid and a vitamin C. Then I put a little bit more vitamin C on, which is from one of my favorite companies, Drunken Elephant. And then I finish with my moisturizer, which is a cream that has been infused with my blood cells by Dr. Barbara Sturm, which sounds really intense, but it's kind of just like ultimate repair moisturizer and super hydrating, and I love it. Dr. Barbara Sturm came over to my apartment and she took my blood. And these are the blood cells that are acting as like first responders to a cut or anything. So they are working overtime to heal whatever wound has been, you know, broken on the skin. So that reparative, basically blood that she's using, she's infusing into her like normal moisturizer. So that way when I put it onto my skin, not only does it recognize my skin cells, but it also is acting as a 10x repair agent than a normal moisturizer would. And then I might just use a little bit of my lip peel. It kind of just helps with dry lips. Now it's time to zhuzh this little frock I've got going. Also, my counter is like, this is so tame for me, even though there's still a lot on the counter. My wellness company, HB Fit, we do a lot of stuff on beauty, so I get gifted a lot of beauty products. So I'm excited to do a video with you guys and HB Fit to kind of go through some of the overwhelming beauty products that I have to see what I'm gonna keep and what I'm gonna donate. I'm really a big warm drink morning girl, so I'm gonna show you how I make my bulletproof coffee. So the first thing I do when I get up is I have a large glass of room temperature water. I don't like to drink cold water ever really because I just feel like it kind of slows things down in my body. And I take a bunch of supplements in the morning, which I'll walk you through. I take a probiotic, and I kind of take a probiotic actually depending on like when in my cycle it is or whatever. I might take two a day, maybe one in the morning, one at night. And right now I'm probably gonna take two because I've like forgotten to take my probiotics for a couple of days. Right now I've been taking malic acid because I'm working a little bit on flushing out my liver. I actually have a big shoot coming up, so this is one of the things that I kind of wanted to do in preparing myself for that, but also we all know the holiday season can be full of booze, so I'm just giving myself a little bit of a lift up there. So this is a supplement called Melt by Osmosis, and I'm taking this as I go into my shoot just to kind of help me feel my best. And then I actually was just sent these keto fire activator pills. I actually do subscribe to like a keto lifestyle, but sometimes it can be very difficult to actually get your body into keto. And then once you're there, it's kind of easy to maintain. So these are supposed to help activate that process. So I'm taking them. I'm also like testing my ketones. And so we'll see if it works. I'm really result driven, so I wanna know if a supplement works or doesn't work so that I can either recommend it to my community or not. This is a supplement from Bulletproof called Neuromaster, and it's really good for like focus and memory. And it kind of just like has you like working at your like most productive self. So on the days that I remember to take this, I'm getting a lot done. This is a lot of supplements, and I have like a phobia of swallowing pills, so I'm just gonna work on this for like the next 10 minutes and then come back to me. So I just finished taking all of my supplements. I had like a glass and a half of water, which by the way, like having one full glass of water right when you wake up just helps your overall water intake for the day. So I like know that I've had at least a glass and a half already, and now it's time for my favorite morning drink, which is my Bulletproof coffee that I make without coffee. I'm gonna show you how I do it. Basically what I put in my coffee is a energy food and prebiotic kind of powder or dust from the new company, and it's for like sustained energy and like healthy gut promotion. So I put one teaspoon of this in. Then I love to like concoct a like potion situation. But as of late, I've just been really kind of short on time, and I haven't had as much time to kind of like go through and put together exactly what I want. So when I don't have the time, I use Yin Power. This is a combination of a few different adaptogenic herbs that are all really great for female superwomen. But I'll just break it down a few things here. Pearl powder is really great for beauty. He Shou Wu is really great for sexual energy. Astragalus is really good for your immune system. And Reishi is kind of like the queen healer. So it's just really good for your like overall well-being. A teaspoon of this mix. My coffee, not coffee substitute is Dandy Blend. It's kind of like been my little secret for like the last 6 years I've been taking this. I absolutely love it. It's a derivative of dandelion root and chicory root. Tastes very similar to coffee, but there's actually no, it's completely natural and it's caffeine free. So sometimes when I recommend this to people, they say that they get headaches or whatever. They're not getting headaches from this. They're getting headaches because they're taking themselves off coffee. So I always say it takes 2 weeks to form a habit. It actually takes 21 days. So I would give it 21 days, but I love it.
they say recommended use can be anywhere from 1 teaspoon to a tablespoon. And I have found that my favorite taste is 2 teaspoons per person. So when I make Bulletproof for my husband as well, I do 4 teaspoons. And then I use this keto MCT oil. It's one that I get off Amazon. I like switch through different types of MCT oils. This one I really like. And sometimes people complain about getting stomach cramps when they do Bulletproof. And my husband sometimes is quite sensitive to him to different oils. And this oil he really likes, and I like it too. And it's just 1 tablespoon of this that I put into my Bulletproof. Then I gotta get some hot water in here. 2 cups of water is kind of what fits into my mug. You want it to be nice and frothy on the top, which it is. My absolute favorite. Okay, time to get dressed. We're on a schedule, guys. So I normally like to get dressed by thinking of like color tones and kind of what the overall look is going to be. Today I just have some casual meetings. It's not too cold in New York, so I'm going to go for like a bit of like a brown and gray combo with probably a pair of Stan Smiths. So I'm going to get dressed and I'll show you the results. All right, guys, I am dressed and ready to go. I've got people to see and things to do, so thanks for waking up with me.